So just hit a left. Up here. You get him? Hit a left. Just hit a left. Hit a left. Hit a left. See the tower? Go to the right. Go to the right. Go to the right. I know. Oh shit, bro. Nah, that was it. Damn, bro. I have a what gun for what gun? M9? For what gun? Okay, I have a clip. I don't have any bullets here. I have three pistols here. Yeah, because I just loaded it. You can load that in your gun, right? Or take the bullets out or whatever. Cool. Yeah, you know how to do that? If you just pull out the weapon again and then... Oh shit, I don't want to chop this guy. Oh, give me a clip. Wait, you have an extra M9 clip? Why was I giving you one? Yeah. Alright, we need bolts. He's trying to test it out, dude. I know, that's funny. He's about to share your scum. Share some scum. Scum dumping. Dude, see these generators here? They gotta be for some shit. Yeah. I haven't found any cars yet. I need grubs, bro. Oh shit, I heard some growling. Yo, the wolves are unreal out here. I have a shotty. There's a Porto. We got some boatsy. Oh, a blue holster? I haven't seen one of those. Cool, bro. I got your back, mate. Damn, they came out after you? Really? I thought I got them. Yo, come down to the vault. I mean, all this we can loot. All this. Holy shit, one almost blew up down here. Got a weapon cleaning kit. Yeah. Get the shit out of me, dude. I thought you went the other way. Dude, what do you use scissors for to craft? Like duct tape or scissors or some shit? I'm finding hella bee pollen shit too. I don't know. Ooh, cell phone battery. Weapon cleaning kit. That's also a comma. Got a backpack? Damn, they're fucking everywhere in this bitch. There's so many fucking zombies around here, man. They have hella cash on them too, dude. You're searching. Whether or not you were searching. Oh, Jesus. Scared the fucking Jesus out of me, dude. I'm over here. Just keep going straight. Don't go up the stairs. Just keep going the direction you were going. He was like stuck in the door. It scared the shit out of me, dude. Oh, bro, a gas tank and a repair kit. I don't have room for all this shit. You need to take something. Take the repair kit. Are you ready? You can't. Oh no, you can't. Oh shit. Sorry. Oh, okay. That's disappointing. Dude, you're not looting these zombies, they have hella money on them. Oh. I found hella cash on zombies, bro. Found like $1,000. Hella? Where are you? Upstairs? You good? Left or right? Oh, left. Oh, wait, right. No. Damn, bro, that launched. Did I? Are you dying? Are you... You good? Are you good? Did I actually shoot you, or what? Is you're bleeding, Ella. Are you ready? No, do you need a rags? Do you need rags?
Yeah.
I have absinthe. I have absinthe. Here. Yeah, how do you make that again? Oh, disinfect, right? Yeah. Ready? One of us has to open. There's two zombies right next to this door. I have a stick. Like, if you don't have a shotgun, I can drop you my shotgun. Oh, I have like 100 shells. I'm good. Literally 100 shells. You have a shotgun? Oh. Well, I don't have another one. I have a few. No. I said I could give you my shotgun if you wanted to. Are you ready? Yep. 1, 2, 3. they didn't go down. Oh, there was three, that's why. I was wondering who dropped from the first shot. I was like, what the fuck? I thought there were two. Whenever you're ready. Wait. I'm gonna reload all my guns. Okay. Are you good? We're doing right first? Yep. Oh wait, no, I got it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Clear? Clear. That's good. Oh, this one's locked. Did you bring lockpicks? Tragic. Damn, these are locked. You found a Desert Eagle? I still haven't found one. You found one, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, so we gotta come back here with, lockpicks. The car has a ton of them, right? Desert Eagle. Damn, I'm out of room. Can you take this jacket or no? There's a jacket somewhere, can you take it? Ooh, batteries. Oh, can you take these batteries? In the middle lockbox down here? Got it? And then there's an MP5 clip in this next one. Okay. I'm full. Oh, dude, there's a Desert Eagle clip in this thing. It's in this cabinet. You got it? Yeah, me too. All right, let's exit and then come back. Close this door, leave this door open so we know which way we came. Cause this shit is hell, a fucking car. We came down here, went left. Wait. Which way did we go? Nah. Yeah. This is new. I don't have space. Let's come back. found it. Let's go. Damn, you left the gas can and everything up here too? What? You gonna carry it? Is there room in the car? Is there? Dude, there's no room in the car at all. Dude. Okay, well, it's right up there. Turd burglars. Nothing but turd burglars. Cheddar Ranch toast? Dude, there's no room for all this stuff. I'm trying to make room in here, dude. I'm making room. I got it. Hey, drive there. Drive there. I got it, everything. Let's go. I got everything. I'll meet you there. Back to the cabin. Oh, do we have enough bolts, though? Otherwise, we can't store any of this shit. Did we get enough bolts? Did we get enough bolts? Then we can't store any of this stuff. Alright. Four? Okay, we need more bolts, dude. Otherwise, we can't store any of this. We need more bolts. Let's go. Let's go. We need to go find more stuff. There's cars up here. Should be. Zombo is crazy out here, bro. Yeah, we came here for some needles, brother. Well, we don't- wait. Well, we don't have anything to- we can't store any of this stuff, so... we need to- were there no cars here? What the hell?
Two cars here. Shit.
Dude, did you hella start building the other storage and instead of finishing the first storage? Did I? We need. We need hell of it. We need like at least six. Do we have how many? Four? I don't think I have two. You have four colts? I have two nails. I think that's enough to finish one of them. Go grab, bro. Eat some grubs. Go eat some grubs, my friend. Yeah. Do you need that jacket? Do you need a jacket? Oh yeah, you have it? Cool. Good? Where are you? Are you up there?
Running around the edge.
I think he's further down in the vault below us. Yeah. He's gonna blow up though. We can search these guard towers too. They're just gonna have weapons, but we don't have anywhere to store them. Alright, we need to find cars, dude. But we don't have storage. Alright, you wanna go see if we can build that or no? That was the beeper. Alright, yeah, let's go see if we can build it. Okay. I'll meet you there because I have to run. So I'm carrying a bag. We have to go north, dude. North. I always run by it. Kinda hard to find. And that's good. It's good that it's hard to find. Oh shit. What happened to all our stuff that was in the middle here? Is it gone? Wait. We left a bunch of stuff here, right? In the cabin, right? Yeah, it's gone. What did we leave there? Dude, it was like toolboxes and a bunch of shit. Dude, it was a ton of stuff. It really disappeared? Wait, what? Oh, you put it back in the car? Okay. Not this one, not this one. No. See, this, so if we didn't put the 4 in here, we would have had enough for this one. We need 8. Yep, 5. Just put it in here, put it in. Needs 3, oh. Damn, so we lost all that stuff? Dude, really? No, bro. We literally lost all that shit. We were gone for like 10 seconds. Yeah, dude, that was all our toolboxes. That was all our shit. Damn, what was it? Now I'm trying to remember what it was. Cause, oh, bro, that was like all our loot. That was all my loot in my bag. For building. Yeah, there's a bag here. There's a bunch of shit here. Okay, do you want to just drive up to that city? Just below 8, just drive north to that little city and loot like 2 cars and come back. Get 4 bolts. Yeah, see that little city north? Or if you want to stay here and I'll go do it. Yeah, the little speckled dots just above us. You know, drive over there. Or I can if you want to chill here with the stuff. Because dude, I didn't realize that you would... Dude, because I've looted stuff and I put it in the car and it's been like 2 days and then I'll come back and it's still in the car. So I'm surprised that it wasn't. Dude, that's so weird. Unless you picked all that stuff up, but I'm pretty sure you didn't. Damn, dude. It's hella weird. No, it blew up, remember? Wait, go. Are you gonna go? I'll go. So there's a sport bike across back across the bridge in Z3 that I want to go get. That I already filled with gas. Z3? So just drive north to that little city. There's a few cars there. Oh, I have this bag. I don't want to leave this shit. It's going to disappear. I mean... It just has a parachute in it. Like, I don't know... Yeah, dude, just, you could have been back by now. Just drive there and get some bolts and come back. Or I'll go. Please get me some bolts. If you can get at least, 15, that'd be great, but 4 will suffice. I'm so mad that we lost all that stuff, dude. Nice. Right where that spot's at? Nice. Cool. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have those batteries. For sure, yeah. There's a drop in D0. D0. I guess I can't. Marble! You right. We need to keep it going. Oh, I see the horse. Yeah, I'm looking right at it. I don't think I have enough caliber for it, though. Think a pistol will take it down? If I can get close enough, I can use the shotgun. Wait, I think it saw me. Starting to walk away. Bro. You wanna cut it off? I found the horse, bro. You gonna go? Can't stay up late with me anymore. Ah, inventory at the bottom. I found a few. There's a bunch of motorcycle helmets that I've used that are cool. Yeah. Alright, how do I found one by La Calabla. I'm leaving these batteries out here so I don't charge the shit on accident. Oh wait, we don't need to charge it. We're gonna push it. Never mind. I keep forgetting we can push start it. You have gas? You already put gas in it? Yeah, but we don't. If it's a push start, we don't need batteries. Oh, you put a battery down. Oh my god. Dude, you did. Alright. Push me. Battery died going uphill. Oh! Okay, I didn't see that rock, I'm sorry. We're good, we're still at 40. Oh! You're telling me how to gas it, bro? I'm an excellent driver, okay. I'm an excellent driver. I said, I'm an excellent driver, okay. I overshot it. Did you get enough bolts, by the way? Because I totally did. We need four for this one. Took like 10% off for sure. Oh! I can't believe we lost all those toolboxes. That was a gang of stuff, dude. I'm so mad. Yeah, this is like up in the cut, but then it's like here. You always throw. Oh, watch out! Oh. Yeah, and somehow, dude, I made it through like 5 sectors on 16 without blowing up. But then I couldn't make it over here on like 50. Where? 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 Oh. Don't touch. Oh! Oh yeah, thank you for reminding me. I need to put a lock on this shit too. Did you set the last one, by the way? No. Oh, we don't have toolboxes, damn. Do you have a toolbox? No. No? Hey, man. Hey, man. GG's. If anything's in your pack, you want to drop your pack or just unload it? Never mind. You're good. Anyway. Cool. Yeah, I'll clear that. Cool. Alright, brother. Later.
Mm-hmm.